Okay, students, let me continue fourth exercise in the past perfect tense. Take the page number 25, exercise number 5. Let go to the class. Costly is a livre mode de passe and utilisons les éléments donnés. Suivez le modèle. Freely construct sentences using the given elements. Follow the model. They did not mention any tense, so we should follow the example. Here it's an example. Je/réveillé. Je means like réveillé, to wake up. Quand mes amis sont sonnés, je m'étais réveillé. It's an example sentence. Quand mes amis sont sonnés, je m'étais réveillé. When my friends rang the bell, I had wake up. Okay. First sentence has conjugated in the past tense. Second sentence as in past perfect tense. Past tense, an action completed in the past. Past perfect tense, an action completely finished in the past. Okay, it is called the past of past. You know well, what is the quand? Quand is the conjunction, it means when. You should make first sentence in the past tense. Second sentence we will do in the past perfect tense. Let's go to the exercise. Masser surlevé. This sentence we will use to conjugate past perfect tense. Okay, first we will make one sentence in the past tense. Quand. Before the sentence, you should put quand. Quand je me suis préparé pour l'école. Quand je me suis préparé pour l'école. When I got ready for the school. When I got ready for the school. Now, we are going to do this sentence in the past perfect tense. Okay, master, surlevé. Surlevé means to get up. Okay, surlevé is the verb pronomina. Pronominal verb preceded by the particle sur. In French, you can recognize pronominal verb by the sur, which precedes the infinitive. Okay, and how to conjugate sur pronominal verb in the past perfect tense? You know it well. We have already seen 16 verb plus pronominal verbs. We should be conjugated with the at. When the verb conjugated with at, past participle agrees with the subject. Okay, listen here. Second sentence. Ma sir is a feminine. Sette. Okay, ma sir. Sette. We should use auxiliary être to conjugate se lever in the past perfect tense because se lever is a verb pronominal. Ma sir sette levé. Okay, you know it well. Why? I added one more E because master is a third person feminine singular. Okay, listen here. Quand je me suis préparé pour l'école. When I got ready for the school, my sister had got up. Okay, I got ready for the school, but my sister had already got up. Okay, it's a past tense, it's a past perfect tense. Second sentence, ma mère prépare le petit déjeuner. First, we will do one sentence in the past tense. Quand je suis. Quand je suis. Rentré. Quand je suis rentré à la maison. Okay, when I returned the home, then my mother, ma mère, comment conjuguer, how to conjugate, prepare verb in the past perfect tense, which auxiliary we should use to conjugate, prepare in the past perfect tense, auxiliary, avoir, we should use auxiliary, avoir, ma mère avait préparé le petit déjeuner. Le petit déjeuner. Okay. Quand je suis rentré à la maison, ma mère avait préparé le petit déjeuner. When I returned the home, my mother had prepared the breakfast. Okay, when I returned the home, but my mother had already prepared the breakfast. Okay, it is called past of past. And this sentence, je slash relieve me, now we are logic. First, we will do one sentence in the past tense. Quand mes amis en juillet du cricket. When my friends played cricket, then j'avais relu. What is the past participle of relu? Relu. J'avais relu mes notes biologie. Mes notes biologie. Okay. When my friends played cricket, I had reread my biology notes. I had reread my biology notes. Okay, reread and revised also. We can use revised also. Okay. When my friends played cricket, I had reread my biology notes. Okay. And the fourth sentence, mes frères match le livre dans le cartable. Mes frères, my brothers match to put their books in their school bags. Okay. Listen here. Quand. First, we will do one sentence in the past tense. Quand le bus décolle. Quand le bus décolle est arrivé. Mes frères. What is the past participle of math? Me. Which auxiliary we should use to conjugate? That math in the past perfect tense. Auxiliary avoir. Ave. Okay. Mes frères avaient mi. Mi. Le. Livre. Dans le cartable. Dans le cartable. Okay. When school bus arrived, my brothers had put their books in their school bags. Okay. And the last sentence is, mon père ne pas partir pour le bureau. Okay, my father do not leave for the office. Listen here, first sentence in the past tense. Quand je suis allé à l'école. Quand je suis allé à l'école, mon père n'était pas. What is the past participle of partir? Partir is the second group regular verb. Already I taught you. First, you should remove IR and then you put I. Mon père n'était pas parti pour le bureau. Quand je suis allé à l'école, mon père n'était pas parti pour le bureau. When I went to school, my father had not left for the office. I went to school, but my father had not left for the office. Okay, listen here. First sentence. Quand je me suis préparé pour l'école, ma soeur s'était levée. When I got ready for the school, my sister had got up. Second sentence. Quand je suis rentré à la maison. When I returned the home, my mother had prepared breakfast. Third sentence. Quand mes amis ont joué du cricket, j'avais relu mes notes biologie. When my friends played cricket, I had revised my biology notes. Fourth sentence. Quand le bus d'école est arrivé, mes frères avaient mis le livre dans le cartable. When school bus arrived, my brothers had put their books in their school bags. Last sentence. Quand je suis allé à l'école, mon père Netepa Pachipur Bureau. When I went to school, my father had not left for the office. It's a very simple exercise. First, you should make a sentence in the past tense. The next sentence we will do in the past perfect tense. Okay, students, we have completed all the exercise in the past perfect tense. It's very important. You should revise well.